Hi guys, just received the new Sky broadband router today, the new 4.2, new on the market. As you can see, I'll just show you a quick picture of it. There's the new back of it, so I can get rid of my adapter now, because I've got Hive and certain other things, so everything now can go into the back of router, so I can get rid of them. So this is just a quick look at it, that's all. You can see. Not a bad looking bit of kit. I'm just going to go and set it up now. Cheers.